one we call the folio. It's a tablet to when in the open status, it's a tablet. The display is 7.8 inch, and it's a very slim design. The thickness is only 4.8 millimeters. Okay. This is a folio, so, and it also can be bendable. You know, so okay, I will bend it for you. When you bend, and the GUI will change it to phone. It's a phone, and with a curved display, it's a sidebar. And this side is able to automatically. Okay.
Is it hard to bend it?
Sorry?
Is it hard to bend it?
It's easy. And when you open it, you're back to tablet. Yeah. Once more. Tablet, bend it to phone. Sorry, I opened. I open an application. Try that again. Okay. It's a tablet. It's a phone. It's a tablet. Okay. Okay. Also this one. Okay. And I open it. Tablet application, and in the phone, it also compatible with the Android phone applications.
Can you show it from the other side, from the inside? How does it look? From the backside?
Yeah. From backside, wait a moment, I have a label here. Okay. It's a metal. This part is a metal. Okay. This is. Maybe you can try this one. I fold it up.
No cracking joke here. Can you fold it all the way, please?
Once more. Okay. Sorry. Yeah. Okay. You can make bend. Everyone's asking. I touched the power key.
Turn around.
Also, do you want to say this one? Also, label.
It's okay.
In the post?
Thank you.
In the post?
Huh?
Put in the post.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.